Halloween is here and everyone is searching for the perfect costume. But how far is too far? University of Arkansas mental health professor Don Wicklinski says one company has gone too far in creating a costume called anorexia. The costume includes a skeletal tight fit dress with a strip of measuring tape wrapped around the waist. It's topped off with a bone headband and a heart label with the words anorexia written on it.
It's pretty disturbing that we have a costume that's designed to actually depict somebody with a eating disorder, something that's so destructive for somebody personally, and they've chose to make fun of it.
Up to 24 million people of all ages and genders suffer from eating disorders in the U.S. Eating disorders also have the highest mortality rate of any mental illness.
It's a lot more than just an eating disorder. It has a lot to do with trauma that somebody has suffered throughout their life.
The costume was manufactured by the company Dream Girl, who discontinued it a couple of years ago. It's still being sold by a few vendors, but the Halloween costume stores here in Fayetteville don't carry it.
It's nice that we don't carry them here. I would just hope anybody who would see it in a mail order or an internet site would think twice before purchasing something like that, because it is very inappropriate to, again, make fun of anybody with any kind of medical or mental illness.
Reporting for UATV, I'm Nichole Perez.